faithful and courageous military leader who helped the Nephites in several situations. He was a soldier who became the man of great faith, living his life defending the gospel. When Ammon found the people of Limhi to help the people escape the land of Zarahemla, when Gideon was an old man, he was killed by a man named Nehor, who fought against the church. Gideon is one of the Book of Mormon's finest heroes.
The end.